Hey everyone, you're back with your boy Dunky for season 6, episode 5 of Cobra Kai. Looks like the next episode doesn't come out for a little while, I think. All right, so we're not going to see this tournament for ages. Man, I'm still pretty annoyed with Devon, man. That was low. And she's causing drama. I can't believe that, man. Okay. All right, let's go. She's going to get caught. Okay, let's go. Tori's doing well. A bit too well. What is he doing here?
Glad to see you're still training.
What are you doing here? And you left me to deal with Silver and his psycho bitch sidekick alone.
But I could not
terminate it as
my
well.
Plan to liberate myself. And you are my champion.
I may be a champion, but I'm not yours.
Oh, I love the music. Good girl.
Everyone else is worried about college, but for us, this is our last chance to win big.
Last chance?
You've already done something big. You won the All Valley. No matter what, you stick together. I mean, one side by side guy. Just you and me.
Oh, you're not, no tongue wrestling. This is karate. You can do tongue karate.
Have you seen Kenny?
He's probably still trying to clean up his pants.
The Sekai Taikai needs our final roster in 3 days. And now that we
know
who's
happy,
going,
Devon.
The captains are not just the leaders of the team. They're finals.
Why have they got white belts?
Plus, they get to fight on live TV. You four, get inside. I'm gonna whip your butts into shape.
Hey, I thought I was supposed to train them today.
You go tomorrow. Got some moves on.
Yeah,
right,
you get it.
Tell me that ahead of time.
Breathe it. Breathe out.
What is going on?
Elbow to the face.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Lift his ass up.
You gotta stay on your feet no matter what life throws at you.
Haha. Oh, jeez.
Foreign kids don't speak English.
Haha, smash the frog.
So you're gonna have to kick higher.
Chinaman, risky.
Johnny, the Soviet Union doesn't even exist anymore.
Breathe, clear your minds.
Man, Daniel, stop
focus,
bloody.
Open your eyes. Watch closely.
Helicopter
watch closely.
Parenting, Johnny.
Right here. Get the stomach. Box tap. Grab his nuts. Twist, twist, twist. Alex Grady is a character.
Ow. Twist, twist, twist.
In the first movie. And if you believe in yourselves, you could be like Eric Roberts, too.
Eric Roberts. I didn't know Julia Roberts' brother did that stuff. Ooh.
Mr. Miyagi would not be happy with this version of Johnny as the face of his family's karate. I'll tell you that.
Are they still investigating Miyagi's past?
Oh.
What is it? What's wrong? You okay?
Yeah, she's kicking.
Oh, the baby just did karate kick.
You sure it's okay for Brandon to stay both nights? You're the best. Please make sure
around.
You brush your teeth.
Nothing's ever gone.
Mom, I'm home. Dr. Judith lowered all your prescriptions.
Oh, no.
She said you're doing so much better.
Oh, no. Tori's had it so hard, man. Better not be dead.
Why don't they care about the Sekai Taikai?
Because it's international. It's one thing to be the best in town, it's another to be the best in the world.
True.
And you better watch out. Going down this time, El Serpiente.
I hope this isn't just
together. So are we.
That petty crap.
Tori.
Doesn't seem good if she's not even looking.
Is there anyone we can call? There's no one.
Oh, man.
What about you? We know Tori's gonna give you a good fight, but what are you fighting for?
World peace.
Tori beat me at the All Valley, but it was tainted. I want to prove how good I really am to myself.
It means the outcome isn't what matters.
Boring.
If you want to find your closure, you just have to give it your all.
Fight for world peace.
Lay it out there.
Question you should be asking yourself is, can I beat every other car on the road?
I assume it's got Bluetooth.
Oh, what?
It's got all the teeth you'll ever need.
Forcing a client to hike through the woods so you could swear at your boss is bad for business. So take him back.
You're the boss.
Yeah, I am.
Johnny!
Everyone. I'm leaving La Russa Water to start my own dealership. So if you're like me and you're tired of the way Daniel runs shit around here, you walk away right now. No questions asked. Who's with me?
Get down.
Johnny, why is he being such an idiot?
Louis, I'm willing to let bygones be bygones. What do you say? Grab a bunch of cars from the trade-in lot. Meet me at Art's Deli to discuss your future.
Okay, get down.
Grab a bunch of cars. Come on.
Okay. I'm sure he's not pushing you out of the way. Daniel just... he hasn't been himself lately. He's been going through something.
Wow, you're finally leaving him, huh?
He's
gonna shit when he finds out you're working for me and Louis.
I'm not leaving him. And you're not quitting yet. So just cool your jets.
You're finally leaving.
Give Daniel
that
some
was
grace.
A good one.
He found this old box of Mr. Miyagi's and it just brought up a lot of difficult emotions for him.
Porn box?
It was in the box.
Say it. Oh, come on. What didn't he say? Was it porn?
Second place. Second place.
First the worst, second the best, last the golden princess.
Oh, you're still training. I'm thinking about Stanford. You know, they look at my application again, and this could be really life-changing for me.
So because I'm not going to college, my life isn't worth changing.
Hey, boys.
Here we go. Why are we doing this petty stuff? They just fought silver.
What are you drawing, sweetie?
Bet you it's going to be better than something I could draw.
Wow. Is that a queen and her princess?
Mommy, princess.
Oh, but why do they need a prince to fight for them? How about the queen and the mermaid princess learn to fight for themselves?
But they don't know how.
Well, because we're fighters now.
Get little girl.
This magic jewel will protect.
Good one. That magic jewel is what killed her. Is this going to distract her or is this going to make her crush everything?
If there is one word that I've heard a lot, it is balance.
Balance.
And it seems like ever since you opened that box, you have been off balance.
Knowing there was a part of his life that I didn't know, a part that he was keeping from me.
It's been a while. Get over it.
Scary feeling deep down in my heart that there's a reason.
Hey, where's Tori?
I don't know. I've been calling her. She should be here.
I wish we could just focus on Mrs. LaRusso.
All right, first to 3 points wins.
Ice!
Ready?
Here we go. Man, an often overlooked tactic is the old tickle monster tactic. Ooh. Who would you have your money on in real life? I'd in real life, like the two actors, I'd probably put money on Robbie, I reckon. Ooh. Oh. There he goes. Go, Robbie. Oh. That was like capoeira. Oy. Oh, that was like a foot too high. Oh, nice. I think Robbie's gonna win. Oh. Superheroes. Go, Robbie. I want Robbie to win. Yes. Good, I'm glad they're still mates.
Congratulations. Thanks, Mr. Caruso.
May the best woman win.
Why do I always get teary in this show? She's either going to be distracted or she's just going to devastate. One or the other. It looks like devastate. Shit, this could go so bad though. She's not actually going to break Sam's leg, is she?
Ooh.
Yeah, she's going devastate mode. Ooh. Whoa. Corey probably shouldn't even be fighting, man. Far out.
The fight's over. Well, then end the fight.
Why?
Because my mother died!
Corey. I'm so sorry for your loss, but we can't.
I have to fight now!
No, Tori.
Listen, we'll find another way to appoint the captain.
Find a way? No! No! You do not understand! None of you understand! I have to do this! I have to do this for her! I have to fight!
Tori, let's just take a second and
no,
just.
Robbie, no!
Just breathe.
All right, hey, we're not taking sides.
You sure about that?
Johnny. Oh, shut up, Johnny!
Tori, where are you going?
I'm done!
Great work, Russo. You just lost one of our best fighters.
Shut up, Johnny.
Because she wanted to fight!
Her mother just died. What's the matter with you?
She was working through it! I heard about his dirty little box of secrets. Mr. Miyagi was a liar and a thief.
Ooh.
Shit. Johnny, I'm sorry.
Go ahead!
Since Tori won't be going with us, we've decided Hawk will take her spot.
This is bullshit, man. What would you say Tori's not going with us? Bloody go see Tori.
Bring up the official Sakai Tekai captain headbands.
I'm not happy with this. They're not even gonna go and try to talk to Tori. That's bullshit. I'm on Tori's side, man.
Dad, what's wrong?
What is it? She's going bored. So what if she's boarding? It happens to some girls. Oh, it's blood. Your kids are dead. Oh, what? Tori's going a bloody... I don't know where this is. Barcelona. Where's the team from Australia? We're gonna dominate. Oh, Cobra Kai. You just can't get rid of these assholes. And here comes Tori. And then here comes Tori. Yeah. Tori. Oh, man.
Let the games begin.
Oh, shut up, fucking Hoggle. Oh. That was an awesome episode. That was awesome. The fights were good. Now, Tori was, she was gonna go. She was gonna, I thought she may actually break Sam's leg. So, you know, I think they should have. If I was there, I would have been for stopping the fight. But thinking about it after, I probably would agree with Johnny that I should have let her fight. But that's bullshit that she says, I'm done, and walks out. I mean, everyone has a bad day, you know, when you're at work or wherever and you go, I'm done, and you storm off and your work knows, yeah, they're not really done. You know, they just need a day off or something. Like, what, Robbie didn't try to go to her place. Daniel, Johnny didn't try to go to her place. Not just for the karate, but, you know, or Sam go to her place. Not just for the karate stuff, but she's supposed to be your mate now. Like, you know, you've got to go to her place, make sure she's okay. And, you know, she's got to deal with heaps of shit. Oh, I reckon that's bullshit that they didn't try harder. Or I didn't even see them try to reach out to her after that fight. That's bullshit, man. Oh. Sakai Taikai coming up. All right. So is the next episode out now? Or it says we might have to wait for ages, but either way. All right, guys, thanks for joining me, and we'll see you next episode. Peace out. You.